Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back. But here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he?
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth.
I'm looking.
He's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready.
No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Looks like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it.
The Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, buddy.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their net.
Just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here, some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Yeah.
the captain. They're coming. At least we have the high ground. What was that?
Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks.
I hear you.
Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
Shock is the largest terrestrial.
Years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the Course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored, but we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
taking off a stance. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kozan, and this is Commander Choicek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choicek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch.
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo 2.
Looks like we still have work to do. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kozan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choicek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful.